What caused this freak accident? Leave your thoughts in the comments section.